Only by acting and moving forward together in unison and in solidarity that we can achieve the future we want, a world totally free of nuclear weapons.
Must return to a common path towards nuclear disarmament. And states possessing nuclear weapons have a responsibility to lead this endeavor, including by fulfilling their existing disarmament commitments and by taking practical steps to reduce nuclear risk.
The only assurance against the use or threat of use of nuclear weapons is through their total elimination.
In the Pacific, the testing of nuclear weapons has been a scourge on our region that continues to afflict present generations.
The COVID-19 should remind us that protecting humanity cannot be accomplished through nuclear weapons, but through global solidarity.
The only guarantee we have that nuclear weapons will never be used is their total elimination.
Excellencies, Mr.